If you like the video, please like, share, and subscribe. Hello everyone, Melkadrian here, and I'm here to show you BitPit. This is actually going to be a first impressions thing, so I have no idea what's going to happen, except from what I've seen in gameplay, and it looked interesting. Anyways, I can widen, and I can shrink. This actually makes a lot of sense when you think about it. Anyways, let's join and start. Hold to start. Okay. Oh. Simple controls. Alright. So far so good. The goal is to not fall into the pit of lava. From what I've seen anyways. What do we have here? Oh. That's how many bugs are added to daily to Unity? That's interesting. Anyways. Now that just pulls up the options. Oh, that explodes. Yeah, the goal is to survive as long as possible. More players means more chances means more points. Okay, let's take a look at that, shall we? I guess it's only for how many people there is in that you have for controllers. Let's narrow it. There we go. A narrow shaft. For the difficulty entrepreneurs. Or maybe it's widened. That makes it more difficult. Anyways. I wonder what happens if I stand here while it explodes. Yeah, kills me. Would you want to see this concept be turned into a full game? Does it... Hang on, let's see if... Yeah, sure. I mean... Isn't this a sort of a full game in its own right? Maybe it's just a regular mini game. Or a simple game, you know? A game that just says, would you like to, play for as long as possible. Oh! That's interesting. Using those things gives me extra points. Ow! A recorder solo yet? I've never actually seen someone do a recorder solo. Would be interesting anyways. Spikes? No good. Let's explode! Yeah! So far this game really isn't extremely hard. It's just that things get really fast. Well, get really fast early on. Ooh. Don't hit me, please. I'm not supposed to be hit. I don't want to get hit, anyways. Please don't hit me! I just want to live forever! Haha! King of the Hill! Haha! You cannot defeat me, for I am King of the Hill. You're one brave convict. Yeah, the story of this game is... For some odd reason, you are a hero. Well, you're this wimpy guy, and then you become a hero, and then shenanigans happen, and now you're a convict. And the Bit Pit is actually a punishment chamber for the convicts. Sort of like an entertainment for the rich and powerful, I would say. To see how long a person will last before they get themselves killed inside the bit pit. I wonder if these walls are dangerous. Yes, they are. I wouldn't be caught dead with this score. Hey, I only got it up to that far because I wasn't, well, focusing on getting a high score. Let the diehards have a high score. I just want to enjoy the game. There really isn't a whole lot to talk about this game. Blocks fall down, you avoid the blocks, you avoid the hazards that come with the blocks, as you can see, and you try and get the highest score possible. It's basically that simple. There's also the fact that you can't exactly, that there's no ending. That's not much, don't give up though, they're half our player base. Yeah, right. My score isn't even being submitted online. This is a local thing. Breaking those does nothing. Woo! Watch out, little guy! Don't get crushed! Dang it. Maybe I should enlarge the pit, see how much more dangerous it is. The music is... I like to say that the music is kinda... How do I put this? It's not exactly tense, it's not exactly... hard on the ears. It's relatively simple on the ears. Come on, blocks. I need a block over here. Wrong kind of block. Whoa. Dang it. Yes, if I had more players to begin with. All right, let's widen the pit, shall we? There we go. Oh, it's like miniature space invaders here. Pew, 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 pew. I'm destroying all of them before they fall into the pit. I'm saving their lives. Wait, I'm killing them before they even fall in. And well, they're dead either way. Anyways, now let's see how it looks with a full wide pit. Okay. That doesn't seem so problematic. Of course, we can't exactly fall into the lava because the floor is lava. Yes, I did say that. I really did say that the floor is lava. Let's see if I can... combo! Unfortunately, I'm now Gilligan's Island here. Until more blocks come by. Well, at least they gave me an extra platform to stand on, but that doesn't exactly help my predicament here. In fact, I'm in a bit of a pickle here. Haha! I made it! Whoa! Wow. They just did a corridor drop. Wow. Keeps you on your toes. Really keeps you on your toes. Anyways, there really isn't a whole lot to this game. Mind you, the game is also free, and it's basically just survive as long as possible. Yes, I am good. Thank you very much. Anyways, that's it for my impressions video of BitPit. And what do I think about it? It's a simple game. Survive as long as possible. Get the highest score. Music's good. Gameplay's nice. It's got some nice mechanics too, you know. Don't get hit by the blocks as it fall down. Touch those blocks to get a higher score. Just don't stand in the area or else you'll blow up. All in all, for a free game, I'd recommend you guys check it out. I mean, the link to this game is in the description for you guys to check out if you are interested in checking it out. Heck, maybe you want to beat my high score. Go right ahead. It's probably that easy to beat. So until next time, I am Melkadrian, and I'll see you guys next time. Have a great day, and happy gaming.